I knew we shouldn't have buried Dad in the garden.
Well, we couldn't have a proper funeral, not with the virus.
I know.
He probably was lonely out there on his own.
Mum, he's dead. And then, you're not a person anymore. You're a thing, like dust in the air or light shining off a building. A part of me is going with you, even now.
I gotta stop thinking about this stuff.
Mum?
Well done, Mum.